Welcome back. Let's do some testing.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Okay, well, we'll go back home. We can't. Well, in that case, thanks for watching the Let's Play. We'll see you again some other time. Okay. Let's just try and solve it anyway. We already knew that this computer is a
life. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Okay, our hazards are boxes, apparently. Let's see. Well, pretty simple. We need to get a box and then. Ah, I see. That's why the damn thing is broken.
Once again. The Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment.
All we need to do really is get a portal there and... Oh, they close when you go through this. Wait, that wouldn't work anyway.
Frankly, this chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now.
Or we could, you know, just solve the damn thing, because it's not actually all that hard.
You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
You think I'm not used to atmospheres of extreme pessimism? I have a PhD. Well, that impossible chest chamber was actually not that hard.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous warning, the test was momentum.
Okay. Whatever. There's a portal there. And this is just too high for me to reach. Apple. No, wait. That happens when you hit E, when there's nothing to grab, apparently. And why can't I just grab onto this ledge and haul myself up? I mean...
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
That is because... You go over there. That is because I'm angry about being artificially limited here. I could clearly climb up on that. But okay, we'll do it how we're supposed to. We'll jump through the portal. And that is apparently one of the hazards. You drop into a hole and are flung out at the other hole. That sounded dirty somehow. Hey, the orange portal moved. Well, as the instructions suggest, drop into hole. Get thrown out of that one. So, let's make a hole. Let's drop into it.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Yes, indeed, I understand that. I have played this game before, you know. My attempt to catch that radio very blatantly failed. I think it is possible. Probably if you put a portal there. Got it. What the hell is going on? I got an achievement for that. I did not know that. Okay. Wow, I actually discovered a new secret about this game. The achievement was transmission received. It was not a very useful transmission, though. It was 1 out of 26. How many of these damn things are there in the game that I did not know about? I mean, we've seen other radios before, but never ones that did that. Well, I guess I'll keep an eye out for that then. In the meantime, let's move on. That's what I get when I do Let's Play without preparation.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Very well explained. Can reuse that one. We're dropping from a slightly higher height, and we are using a different place for our portal. By default, the game actually funnels you into portals that are placed beneath you when you fall, which makes that easier than it would otherwise be. And I left that on, because, you know, I'm not that great at 3D platforming. Although I have to say that my experience playing Mass Effect has improved my dexterity in these kinds of games quite a bit.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
You're just a compulsive liar, aren't you? In fact, she's kind of like Garrick. She just has to keep her lying skills up, whether or not it makes sense to lie or not. There's another one of those devices, this time shooting the orange portal. Does that mean we will be able to create our own orange portals after this? Yes, yes it will. Sorry to spoil it for you, but yes. Test chamber 11. We have high energy pellets, dangerous water, not drinking water, and no cake. Seems like our only way in is through portal. And it looks like that is the only place we can actually go. E to use, yes, I know that. Ooh, we can open. Wait, what? I guess I need to do that when the portal is actually here. Damn it, I'm looking at the operational end of the device again, aren't I? I haven't played this game in quite a while, so I don't exactly remember how to solve all of the puzzles, even though most of them are not that difficult. This obviously needs to go into there, so I need to open a portal there, while that portal is over there. That should accomplish it. Now I need to get on the platform. Which fortunately seems to stop there. Because otherwise timing this would have been damn impossible. Cue the epic music, because we are about to actually get the portal device.
So that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Hometown.
So its value is greater than the combined worth of the Shire, is basically what she's saying. So we can now put portals in multiple places, such as there. I don't actually know where we need to go. This is at least not on a moving platform, so that will help. Hey! You see what I see? There's a radio there. Ah, wait, there was a... Am I an idiot? I think I'm an idiot. I completely did not see that button. There's a radio there. I'm gonna have to try and get that now. I'm kind of afraid... No, it does not... hurt the radio. The odds of me being able to get there... Can I just get it like that? Because I could never do that in time. Yeah, I'm not getting that one, aren't I? Oh well. Jump. That was kind of risky. The idea was good. Execution kind of lacked finesse. Must be an easier way to do that, but I don't know. I dropped it in any case. No achievement for me, assuming that even was one. And now we can place portals wherever we want.
Fling yourself. Into space.
Somebody needs to check the audio circuits on that thing. Okay, test chamber 12 has boxes and flinging. Very good. Up there, I would assume. Am I going mad? Pretty sure I can hear a radio again somewhere. Or possibly I am going mad. In any case, we seem to need to flink up there. There's definitely a radio. Somewhere. Over the rainbow. It seems to be fainter here, doesn't it? I'm gonna be obsessed with finding these radios. Let's Play is going to take millions of years. Is it behind there or something? That was not productive at all. Where the hell is it? Maybe it's behind somewhere that I can't actually reach. You You know what? I'm moving on. Button! There's the box. Ooh, that angles up. And it looks like we just have to drop from here again. I can hear it again. Oh well, can I make that jump? Yes, I can. Can do it by portal as well, of course. But not necessary. My sentiments exactly. Definitely hear a radio somewhere. Still no idea where. Let's move on. And although we are having fun, I will continue in the next video.